American 318 is ready for taxi.
Listen, 634, give way to the American taxi now.
Give way to American taxi.
American 318, taxi by taxi way, Bravo to the holding point.
Okay, by a Bravo, and we'll hold short of the runway, American 318.
Destination. Copy. American 318, copy APC.
Ready to copy, American 318.
American 318, clear to Miami. After departure, direct Gabar, direct KTOC, flight plan route. Time to maintain flight level 160. 7064.
Okay, American 318 to Miami. Direct Gabar, direct KTOC. Flight plan route thereafter. Climb to 16,000. And squawk code of 7064 for American 318.
Read back, correct. American 318 after departure, range climb squawk for bar flight level 80 or below.
Say again, American 318.
Squawk for bar flight level 080 or below.
Gabar at 080 or below, American 318. Climb to maintain 16,000 after Gabar, is that correct?
If I'm after Gabar, climb to up to flight level 160. American 318 to take off wind 08012.
Okay, left turn out, clear for takeoff, 070 and 8,000 feet at Gabar, American 318.
All right, great. Clear at 9435, taxi via Bravo holding point. Back that line up.
We are ready for takeoff.
Runway 7. Okay, 192, clear takeoff. Runway 07, make left turn out. Maintain 60 until crossing Gabar.
Left turn, clear takeoff. Runway 7, left turn 06 until Gabar. Maintain 6, 192.
Continue final.